We're still in Hampi, and an elephant has gone past in the back of a truck, which isn't something you see every day. It's not strapped in or anything.